Hello children,
hope you all are fine and safe at home.
I Priya Kumari from SSTAV Public School Khunti, class teacher of LKG. Students, today I teach you something new in this English class. So what we learn today? Today we learn the things that go together, or we can say word pairs. So what is the meaning of pairs? It means the words commonly used together. Now, see some examples. This is toothbrush and this is toothpaste. As we all use toothbrush and toothpaste together, likewise, this is shoes and this is socks. We all wear shoes and socks together. Now, this is comb and this is hair. We use hair, comb and hair together. Likewise, this is mug and this is bucket. We use mug and bucket together when we take a bath. Now, this is very good pencil and this is copy. We all use pencil and copy together. Very nice. Now, children, you all see the picture in the next page and all of you match it with the pairs. This is page number 5 of your English book. You can do it in your book. This is your homework. That's all for today. Thank you and have a